Salutare, băieți! Sunt aici cu un nou episod din Call of Quartz, Gunslider, cred că se pronunță corect și da. Din nou trebuie să vă spun același lucru, să scuzați acel sunet enervant cauzat de sufletul în microfon. Suflatul în microfon. Ok, nu mă pricep deloc la intro-uri, chiar nu mă pricep. Sper să vă distrați și asta e tot ce contează. Bye bye.
Last thing I heard was Garrett's voice. That's not Billy.
And go on, how did it end?
End? Boy, that was just the beginning.
Oh yeah, baby, oh. Nu știu ce-am făcut, dar știu că o să mă distrez rău de tot.
So what happened? Did Garrett arrest you?
Yeah, after I came to, bastard had clocked me with his Colt. And the kid surrendered? When he realized there was no getting out of there alive.
So they locked you up in Lincoln?
Indeed they did. Sentenced me to hang right along with the kid.
Mm-hmm. Oh, da. Oh, yay. Bine, fraierilor, vă fac pe toți. Ei, stați așa să vedeți. Să vedeți ce bubuială vă dau eu. Vă dau bubuială rău de tot. Voi mă arestați pe mine și l-ați omorât pe... Pe cum îl chema pe tip? Cum îl chema pe tipul? Care... Și i-ați omorât pe tipii aia, nu? Ei, bine, fraierilor.
It's important to know that I was only riding with Billy so I could find the bastard I was after.
Și mă țineți și închis în grota asta pentru...
Kenny's gang. They were sworn enemies of Billy's regulators.
Why were you after him?
I owed that son of a bitch a bullet for what he had done to me and mine. Instead, all I got for myself was a goddamn death sentence.
Și mă mai ce... Asta-i pentru caia cu risiților.
It was right around then that I heard Billy make his move.
Am să iau ceva și... Am să
dau... Jim Bell and a few other guards as he made his getaway. Later, they wrote that some lady friend planted a pistol for him in the privy. What the papers didn't say is that Billy helped me escape too.
Îl iubesc pe Billy.
My first order of business was finding a firearm.
Ce asta? Hehehehe. Da, bun. Hei, nenorociților, ați vărsat lampa.
Luckily, I located Deputy Bob Ollinger's mean ass shotgun.
I see. Vai, ăsta e shotgun de la sexy, cu două... Ah, shotgun sexy, vino la tata, vino la tata, vino la tata. L-am luat, nu? Bun.
I saw Billy through the window. And he yelled that I should take to the rooftops to make my escape. So I did.
Anybody see Billy?
Hell yeah. That scatter gun was like a double-barreled howitzer. It could blow a man clear out of the street. You hardly have aim at that. The kid's escape raised a huge ruckus.
Ați belit o rău de tot.
Guards were everywhere looking for him. Can't let the kid get away.
Anybody see him?
Hey, oare trebuie să o iau pe aici?
I had to jump from roof to roof like a damn alley cat. I followed the planks where I could, but some of that wood was slippery as hell. The town was up in arms.
Tu ești grijan, de unde tragi?
I was a fugitive.
Vedeți cum se face? Hehe, tu v-am grijania mamii voastre. Băi, dar nu mai am gloanții nenorociților. Mai bine le iau la fugă. Ei, la naiba. Da, n-ai bani nenorociților, nu mă faceți voi pe mine. Fugi, fugi, fugi la naiba.
So that bastard you were after, what did he do? He did me and my family a grievous harm. But I knew if I was ever gonna find him, I would need to get my ever-loving ass out of there. I tried to be stealthy and sneak my way past.
This town doesn't have a moment's peace.
Unde aș putea să o iau? Oare pe aici?
You! But hell, if they weren't all waiting for me. Apparently, some of them thought I was Billy.
What are you, yellow? You who?
Hai, Beli, tu mă rata, tu de unde ești? Mai întâi, ei, să belești tu. Bun. Bun. Unde trebuie să mă duc? Beli, hai, Beli.
See, me and the kid shared a certain similarity in the color. I was just glad I had Deputy Bob's mean ass shotgun.
Hey.
They're shooting in the street.
Cine naiba tot trage? Că băia mama dracu acum. Pe dracu. Ce nu mai poate
decoperi? It was like everyone in Lincoln wanted to put me in the ground. I knew I needed to find a horse. Though I never did have a great fondness for those four-legged grass eaters. Smelly, sweaty.
Ce mă, eu speriat, te dracu.